Hey guys, Lisa McClatchy here from Lisa McClatchy Personal Styling, obviously, because you're getting my email, so you know who this is. I just wanted to do this quick little video, and it's literally going to be really fast, because I don't know how long my battery's lasting on this camera, so you'll see me keep looking over there to make sure it's still on. Just wanted to do this private video just for my newsletter subscribers, just the people that are on my list, getting my emails, welcoming me into your inbox every week. I just wanted to do a quick little message to talk to you about something that, you know, I hate to do. I hate to generalize this about women, but as women, we tend to put ourselves last, specifically as partners and mothers. Or when we are partners and mothers, we tend to put our partners first and our children first, and then we come somewhere down on the list, sometimes even after our pets, sadly. Recently I worked with a client, and you'll understand the point of this as I go on further, but recently I worked with a client, a woman, a one-on-one client, who was concerned about the message, and this was one of the reasons she contacted me as well. She was concerned about the message she was sending her young daughter. She had, you know, put her image aside for so many years, and her wardrobe and how she felt about herself was not the biggest concern. And she noticed that her 8-year-old daughter was starting to pick up on this, that, you know, maybe mommy's not a priority, mommy doesn't matter, it doesn't matter how mommy feels, all that sort of stuff. So she was concerned about the message she was sending her daughter about that, and how it was going to affect her daughter as she got older. So I wanted to talk today about putting ourselves last and last on the list, and not making ourselves and our needs a priority. So, you know, we make sure if we have children, our kids get the best of the best, right? Sometimes multiples of the best of the best. And our husbands typically don't have a hard time putting themselves first, if you know what I mean. I hope there's no guys watching this, or my husband sees this. They don't have a hard time putting themselves first. But as women, for some reason, we have a really hard time doing that. So I just wanted to put a challenge out to you this weekend to maybe think about putting yourselves first. I'm not talking about neglecting your family or your responsibilities, but doing something this weekend that is only for you. And I'm not talking about, you know, splurging on a moisturizer or, you know, having a bubble bath. Those should be things that are in your regular life and not be treated as a luxe treatment for yourself. I'm talking about really special. So maybe booking a long overdue massage, or treating yourself to those sassy shoes that you've been dying to get but are maybe a little bit outside of your price range. If they were for your children or husband, they'd probably be right in the price range, but for yourself it feels a little bit uncomfortable and a bit self-centered or spoiling yourself. I want you to maybe consider that, or giving yourself that treat. And lastly, of course, this message is coming to you in perfect timing for Wardrobe Mixology, which is launching on Monday. You know, if style and your wardrobe is something that you've put aside and it's been making you feel less than, less confident, less put together, less focused in your life in general, because you're always stressed about what to wear or feeling less than, I really want you to consider Wardrobe Mixology. If, you know, working with a personal stylist is something you've always considered but felt it was maybe too much of a luxury, this is your perfect opportunity. It's only $197 US to take part in this course. I go over everything that I go over with my one-on-one clients, so you're literally getting everything and not missing out. Plus, we have our private Facebook group where I am in there every single day helping you out one-on-one as well. So it's really a steal. So whichever way you decide to go, I hope I'll see you Monday in Wardrobe Mixology. But if not, and some sort of other luxe treatment is what you're looking for, I really hope you'll take the time. You deserve it. And as women, like I said, we're putting ourselves last all the time. So I want to challenge you, dare you maybe even, to put yourself first this weekend, whether it be signing up for Wardrobe Mixology or some sort of other special treat. Okay? I love you. Thank you for tuning in to my messages all the time and opening them up. I know email inbox is a bit overwhelming as well, so I appreciate that you're still getting my messages and haven't unsubscribed, and you look forward to still hearing from me, because I look forward to sending you messages as well. Okay? Thanks. Hope to see you Monday. Bye.